Thank you. Can we
The fight against fraud and corruption in the Department of Public Works is yielding some results. Senior managers at the department are now facing a lifestyle audit. Minister Thula Sincwesi has called on South Africans to support efforts to stamp out the rot.
The struggle against fraud and corruption, both in the private and the public sector, should be the main priority for South Africa as we seek to get this country back on track towards economic development and genuine transformation, not transformation to benefit a few individuals. And I remain optimistic in this regard then.
The Special Investigations Unit would release a report on its investigation at the department.
In the process of the investigation, and contrary to popular belief that we always, you know, wait for the report to be presented to the president, long before that report is submitted. And this we do simply because we ensure that where action has to be taken is taken immediately when the finding is made and there's evidentiary proof indicating to that finding.
There's a growing trend among officials who are being investigated to resign.
With respect to the 2,500 employees, I've noted Advocate Motivi has clarified somewhat. I think in the final analysis, the staff with respect to this particular investigation is at all levels, and they were conducted per region. We started doing the work per region. With the SIU, we did the Mthatha region, then we moved over to the Durban region. So it included staff at all levels, at the regional level. And when you look at the final results here, we did find a few members of staff who were conducting business with the department. And those that were a serious problem, the staff had resigned before we could take action against them. But they were a handful of staff.
The department adopted the first pillar of the turnaround strategy in 2012. However, Minister Ncwesi, who took up the position in February 2018, says more work needs to be done. Nhlanhla Jele, Afro World View, Pretoria.